Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Before I begin, I know the whole House will join me in paying tribute to Betty Boothroyd, who passed away yesterday. She was a remarkable woman who commanded huge admiration and respect as the first female Speaker of this House. She was as firm as she was fair, and she presided over many historic moments in this House, among them the debates on the Belfast Good Friday Agreement. Her passion, wit, and immeasurable contribution to our democracy will never be forgotten. Yeah.